Hello, everyone. I know this is supposed to start at 8, but I had a baby emergency. He threw up all over my clothes. I had a change. Give everybody a few minutes to join. I said they would. Came in late, so give everybody a chance to join in. I learned how to do my brows from my sister. Here. dizzy. I'll be there in a minute. Okay, so we're gonna move on. Your face and our brows. Now this right here. It's a priming spray. It's our First Grace makeup primer. And it is a lightweight silicone free mist. And this product is basically free, cruelty-free, and it's formulated to use on all skin types, including highly sensitive skin. So it offers the reduced for touch-ups and long-term all-day wear. So we just basically spray it all over our face. You guys, 1 second. This is what it looks like. Can't really tell because that is my natural tone. So we're gonna start with our foundation. And what I like to do is take a little bit of foundation. Both foundation and concealer is cream based. It's also for long lasting and it's waterproof, opaque, and it just feels very, very light on your skin. You can use it to conceal, highlight, shade, cover your pads, your dark under eye, skin discoloration, whatever. What I like to do is take this is number 4, I believe. Take number 4 in the concealer and my MB6 and mix it together and make kind of like this is what the foundation comes in quite circular. I pop it out and I make kind of a palette. All the palettes are still customizable from your choosing, so I chose application. So we're just gonna warm it up. I watched a video the other day and that's what it said to do. So, and you guys, I've been using these products for about a month now. And it hasn't done me wrong. It hasn't scared me wrong. And it's still wrong. So this is what the foundation and concealer looks like when it's blended together. So it cut me off. So this is what the foundation looks like and concealer when you apply it. Next up, we're gonna and this is just a basic, you know, 5 minute look. Of course it's taking long because I'm talking while I'm doing this, so it's taking a bit longer. These eyeshadows are amazing. It is amazing. Now I have here I will post the link so you can see all the numbers and stuff. And I absolutely love the eyeshadows. It gives a perfect coverage. And it stays very long throughout the day. And it has a consistency to allow you to layer it for a more bold look and blend them. Before we apply our concealer, our eyeshadow, so I'm gonna apply it concealer to my eyes. And what this does, it allows to bring the, even though the eyeshadows are really highly pigmented, it allows you to Hey Chazzy, how's that baby doing? Is he sleeping yet? Yes, it is fall, so neutral colors is what's in. So if you're doing a neutral eye, beautiful bold lip, doing bold eyes, neutral lips. Aww, you will. I know, you're sleep deprived. When do you go back to work? Is a good plan. I am happy to hear that. What are you going to major in? Honey child, I wish I could stay home. I want to stay home. Field. That is a great field. I did medical billing for 4 years after I left the military. So what I'm doing after I apply it to my lids, I'm just blending out the harsh line, the same brush I use for my crown. Just blending that out. If you missed part one, I had gotten a call. So part one, me finding the foundation is down below. So be sure to check that out, okay? So these are our blushes. Just the perfect amount of pigmentation. A little goes a long way. So not too heavy, not too light, and it's a perfect match for every skin tone. This is actually a red. When I apply it to my skin, it more looks like a coral tone, which I absolutely adore. So I'm gonna use this one. And just a few taps. And you wanna take it from your cheekbone. Thank you. signature lip glosses, and once you experience those, trust me, you never ever go back. You will be hooked forever. And this one is called Faith, and it just makes the perfect gift because of the bedazzle. Can't talk today. The bedazzle on there, and I'm just gonna. Yes, it's so pretty. And it comes in many more different color groups. So this is just more of a natural color, from neutral color for me. Because I already popped my cheeks. I don't want to do too much. So I went with this one. So I hope you guys have any questions. This is just a basic look. If you have any questions, Chazzy? Basic everyday to the look. You guys know me, I always go all out, you know, with them. Thank you. And it's real easy to apply. I apply, after you apply everything, you want to set it in with a setting powder, which we have as well. Busy, if you're busy, you know, you don't have to do the glam look that I always do. Yeah, I hate the sticky feeling. It doesn't feel sticky at all. At all. And it's so glossy and shiny. Do you guys have any other questions? Do you have any questions for Miss Chazzy? Guys, I don't go on here live. I need to get in motion and do live feeds more. Get out of my comfort zone. So you guys are helping me to do that, and I appreciate it. I feel so honored that you took time to join me. But if you don't have any questions, feel free to check out part one. I got interrupted during the foundation. So check out part one at the bottom, the foundation routine, and I talked about the foundation. Other than that, questions, feel free to comment below or message me if you have any other questions and catch this replay. I love you guys, and I will post my link also below or above or somewhere in the party so you can check out the product yourself. Yes, you can sure post this on your page. Feel free to post away, share it. I love sharing. Thank you. So I hope you guys have a good night, and I will see you in the next live feed.